It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance. The Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It's Real Madrid up against Real Betis.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Fernand Mendy plays with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And operating through the middle in attack today, Karim Benzema. Well, here's the Betis starting 11. Rui da Silva begins between the posts. Herman Benzema plays alongside Bartra in central defence. Canales plays with Juanmi on the flanks. And the central striker is Borja Iglesias. A potentially absorbing contest as Real Madrid get things going. Over the top, but it will go through to the keeper. And no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Using his strength to shield the ball. Retaining possession proving difficult. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him here?
Well, for me, Derek, his greatest attribute is his ability to combine with teammates, particularly in tight areas, in and around the box, clever little one-twos, little passes around the corner. He's the player that could be key to breaking down this defence.
Well, I'll tell you what, that goes down as a miscue. He'll be kicking himself, Stuart.
Well, it's a poor effort, but he's been given offside, so he's got away with that one.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Borja Iglesias, Juanmi, a room to roam on the wing, played in towards Nabil Fekir, plattered away, Guardado, intercepting it intelligently. Really nice ball. Vinicius Junior, and Modric might fancy it. Hector Bellerin. In possession, Fekir. Andres Guardado. And scope for them to produce something exciting. William Carvalho. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Fekir. Now with Iglesias. Well, he's given it away. And a long way out here. Well, actually pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Borja Iglesias. Guardado. And possibilities here. William Carvalho. And he got to it fairly easily. Juanmi. Running with the ball confidently. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. It's a perfect challenge. Nabil Fekir. Juanmi on the ball. Losing possession a bit easily. Marco Asensio. On to Benzema. Now, let's see what they can do here. But quick thinking defensively. Borja Iglesias. It's with William Carvalho. Fekir. Oh, his eyes lit up, thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just the lack of composure. He should score there.
Carvajal. Modric. Well, showing good defensive judgment. William Carvalho. Now with Iglesias. Poor pass. Benzema, we're getting the ball forward. Modric. And return to Benzema. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. William Carvalho. Throw in, it's going to be. Very clever read, Casemiro. Carvajal. Carvajal. And crossed in there. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. He read it well, but still work to do. Well, no damage done. Borja Iglesias.
Well, there you have it. In terms of possession, there's not much in it. It really has been a hard-fought battle so far. One of these teams needs to start taking a risk or two.
And making the run to the inside. And struggling to get the shot off. Marvellous anticipation. Well, he took care of it defensively. Cuts it back. So near, but wide. Vinicius Junior. Well, the ball lost here. Nabil Fekir. Decent position. An alert piece of defending. Nabil Fekir. Bellerin. Fekir. It's still there for him. William Carvalho. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. William Carvalho. Now Canales. Bellerin. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu.
Well, we often place the focus of attention on Karim Benzema. Might he be a bit disappointed so far, Stuart?
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view...
Into the second half then, here at the Bernabeu. German Petzela. In possession, Fekir. Borja Iglesias. Intelligent threaded pass here. The play it goes, goal kick. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Fekir. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Still passing it around with authority.
Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball.
Nabil Fekir. Juanmi on the ball. Now, let's see what they can do here. A chance to whip it in. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Modric purposefully. Modric! Just couldn't get it through. Bartra. Now Guardado with it. Tremendous challenge. I must say, this looks promising.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Juanmi. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Crossing opportunity. Fekir. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. High pressing at its best.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Casemiro.
But quick thinking defensively.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on in that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Cheers, Jeff. Good play it in. Bellerin. And one by course. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they keep it going?
Benzema.
Marco Asensio. Carvajal. Well blocked, but he must clear it away. Well, it still could be dangerous. Benzema. The ball with Luka Modric. Applying vigorous pressure. Madrid have been awarded the free kick. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. And you need your defender to take charge. Well, I must say, he acquitted himself well under pressure.
Canales.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? William Carvalho. Cross fired over. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. He's protecting it well. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well, there to intercept. To take the lead, and he couldn't bag the first goal of the contest.
Well, I can't believe he's missed the target there. That's a poor finish.
Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now.
Is this the moment? Not the best clearance. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Rodriguez. Nabil Fekir. Now Bellerin. Plenty of options.
Canales.
Crossing possibilities. And cleared away. Can they hit on the break?
But nothing comes of it.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. William Carvalho. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Carvajal had pressure to deal with. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, great read there to intercept.
Well, these Real fans are driving their team forward here. Just listen to this noise. They can sense a winner coming.
Failed to keep hold of it. Joaquin, very quick thinking there. Can they get in behind them? Firing it in. And closed down straight away. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
And that is offside. And time for the change now. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
Excellent challenge.
And there's the whistle.